Now today, you might hear the word communism and think of this.